Yo. What game was that? Chris Paul. Oh, I didn't start the game. Whoops, my bad. I can't hear my thing. Hold up.
Steve, tonight we have a great matchup at the center spot. Talk about how that position has evolved over the last couple of years.
I think because of the rules, Kevin, there's not a lot of space when guys are posting up because of the defensive rules right now. You can sit in a post guy's lap, especially if he's dominant. So I think guys, as a post player now, saying I got to go out to the three-point line, I got to go out to the free throw line able to have some space
to
make shots.
Look at this court. This court is amazing. Look at
Nice, strong finish on the inside.
But Greg, that's what he does. He's got the dunker mentality. KD's shot is off.
Bro, this court is too nice. I'm distracted right now.
Pass to Unzo. Yao with the block. All going up court. And Aldridge slams it in.
Clean.
The minute KD gets the ball, all eyes are on him. That leaves a wide open man.
And here's Duncan. Stolen by Durant. Outside Aldridge. From outside, off the mark.
Uncontested look. Can't pull the shot selection. He's money from there.
That one goes in.
One of his signature moves right there. CP3 has perfected the art of creating off the drive.
Now, here is Irving. He gives a bit of a scoring lift to the team, averaging 8 points a game.
And that's exactly what he's looking for.
Bro, this court is amazing, dog. I keep saying that, bro. It looks so clean, bro. Look at the crowd.
Al Paul. Taking a look at his numbers, he averages about 7 points a game. The 15-footer.
Wow.
And the fake shot is good. Paul's got his second basket of the game.
Smooth, patient. Chris does a good job of working over that in-between area.
Here's Irving. They double-team Yao from the arc. And the Wolverines, another three.
And this is what makes Kyrie so dangerous. He is so proficient from distance.
Wow. He already sent it back. Catch up, back, jumping on what I hear, you know? Oh my god.
Looking forward to the center matchup tonight, Doris. What do you expect to see from these guys inside?
Well, I think there's a requisite physicality in there, certainly. At the same time, there are greater demands on big men, Kevin, than we have ever seen before. Yes, they have to be rim protectors. Yes, they have to control the paint. But now those bigs are asked to defend in space, to guard on the perimeter. Kevin, you know this. That's a tall task.
Outside Irving from deep three-point range, and the rebound goes to Duncan. Pass to Unzo. Good work defensively by Yao. It's tipped. It's Durant on the wing. A three-pointer off the mark. Paul goes in. Plenty of space. That one drops for him.
The vision, the timelessness of Chris Paul's game. For many years, he's made everyone around him better.
Now, here's Young. The shot's good.
And that's what the pump fake's there for. Get your man off his feet and drive right around him.
And it's sent back by Irving.
Boy, Kyrie Irving becoming a better and better defender over time. Nice block right there.
That one is no good. And the Wolverines with possession. It's a three-point game. Here's KD. From out on the wing, he knocks it down.
You know what? Didn't find a very good shot on that possession, but still able to get 2 points.
Pass to Unzo. Here's Duncan. His three-pointer is off the mark. And it's Durant with the ball. He'll bring it up for the Wolverines. It's good for his second make. He's made two or three so far.
Boy, KD just lethal on the drive to the rack, and he gets ahead of steam behind him. Forget about it.
Oh, wow.
Here's Paul. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
Yeah, going hard to the rack, making a statement here early on.
And this is why you get the ball into his hands. Let him establish the pace and rhythm of the game.
Yao. Nice D from Duncan.
Boy, that's the kind of look this offense is designed to create. That's just a tough miss.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
And I think defensively, that is not the way you want to start. Giving up high percentage looks, that doesn't typically end well.
Here's Davis. Oh, that's blocked. Durant in the corner. Shoots from the elbow. Count it. KD's got 6 points. Al Paul. Taking a look at his stats, he's averaging around 7.5 points a game. Misses the chippy right there.
Maybe he rushes that just a little bit, who knows, but he couldn't have gotten a better look than that.
Durant. And that one drops. He's got 8.
I hate people that play like this, bro.
4 out of 5.
I hate that. Every time I play somebody, they always do this.
You want to get him rolling as early as possible.
Damn, bro.
And you know this, Greg. He's a guy who, if he gets hot, he can carry your offense for long stretches.
Time called here. The Wolverines decide to talk it over. And it's Bradley with the ball for the Wolverines. They trail by 1. Outside Aldridge. Inside.
He didn't go up. He didn't go up.
Here's Drummond. Kicks it out to Johnson. Drains the 3-pointer.
And they don't want to get in a habit of giving him open looks from 3. First quarter still, but not who you want to leave open.
And Durant gets double teamed. Makes it off the glass. KD's got 10 points.
Wow. Great quarter for him at the offensive end, trying to will his team back in the game.
Defense.
Love seeing a point guard who can explode to the rim like that.
Oh, great attitude and even a better finish.
Boy, it's incredible how much explosive scoring ability can come from the lead guard position. That is a big-time play.
The Wolverines shooting their first free throw of the evening.
And they've had really good numbers all season from the free throw line.
And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
Yeah, how about the athletic ability on display there by King? He gets all the way to the bucket and takes no chance on the finish.
Now here's Durant. 10 points for him. It's good. Now he's shooting 6 for 7.
Well, use the pick and going right to the cup. I love the aggressiveness.
Pass to King. Here's Drummond. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
Selected 9th overall in the 2012 draft, Drummond's carved out a nice NBA career for himself.
51% lead.
Good on the second free throw. And here's Richardson. Right now averaging about 5 points a game. Pass to Bowen. That 3 off the mark.
A really good rebound in traffic. That's what the big fella's there for.
6-second difference between the shot and game clock. Richardson attacking. Here's Bradley. Duncan with the block.
And that's part of his game. Love seeing Duncan just sky up there to reject shots.
Oh, big lag.
Great job of utilizing that wingspan along with his timing. You're not sure what that was about. I mean, talk about a brain cramp.
He hits the second from the line. 12 seconds left in the first quarter. Pass to Rose. And they're able to get
missing.
The time basket there. Here's English. And a high-scoring first quarter. Both teams really filling it up. The away team, up 3. And And some good action in the books as we get back to the game that's been pretty close here so far. And looking at what we've seen so far, guys, from the visiting team, what do you think?
Well, they used the fast break to generate some easy buckets before the defense could get set.
And we know this. Every team in the league now seems to be looking to play with pace.
Down low. Kicks it out to Richardson. No good.
Bro, I can't make a basket. He's so annoying. He's running his own.
Davis drives in. Another shot. Doesn't go for him. Now the Wolverines take it the other way. Here's Bowen.
I threw a lob and it didn't come out.
Outside Rose. Six on the shot clock. So it's Richardson with the jam.
And how about that? What a sensational finish.
Hey, you got to be able to get some hang time to do that one.
This is crazy, dog.
The Wolverines making a switch here.
Wow.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. We hear this a lot, Doris. The great offense always beats great defense. Think that's true?
I do, Kevin. I think obviously a defender is usually in reactionary mode. It's the rare defender who is dictating to the offensive player what they want to happen. So imagine trying to impact LeBron James as he's playing in the open floor with a head of steam. Like, good luck with that.
Yeah. Second shot opportunity. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
And so he makes both from the line.
You want to contest this guy's shot, but you absolutely don't want to send him to the line. He will make you pay.
Smith with it. To the middle. Pass to English. Out to Smith. No good on the shot. A bit long that time.
Boy, a miss like that will drive any scorer crazy, especially with the defender giving a cushion.
And here's Richardson outside. And it's
Come
King
on,
with
man.
The rebound.
Not quite enough defense that time around. Just lucky he was off.
Let's go down to the sideline and catch up with David Aldridge.
Well, Kevin, Jaren Jackson Jr. is the son of an NBA player. And I'm so old, I covered his dad in college. Growing up, his parents let him find his passion, but the game was always in his genes. Jackson Jr. said, "I've always prided myself on being more than just a basketball player, but I can't deny my laser focus on the sport." Kevin, he's following in his father's footsteps, but looking to create his own legacy.
Terrific mentor, but he's just getting started, David. Thank you. On the wing, Jason Richardson.
Oh, what the fuck, dog?
And it's out of bounds. The Wolverines able to retain possession here. And a little under 2.5 minutes gone.
I can't make it. I can't make anything. This is annoying.
Smith outside. Back to King. Outside for Jackson. To the inside. Smith outside. This one for three. Baker, no good.
All the time in the world to get that one off.
What are you doing?
Irving surveying the floor. And Yao gets it to go. Yao's got four this quarter.
Well, Kyrie Irving, if you're open, he will find you. This guy is a scorer, but he understands others have got to come along with him.
Here's King. Misses the three. And KD's got the ball here for the Wolverines. 4-point game. And the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
And Ming is mammoth in terms of his size, exceptional at using it to snare those offensive rebounds. And just a much better job of attacking and getting to the line here in the second quarter. Didn't have a single attempt in the first.
and a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed in the second quarter of play. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Ja Morant. That is his first foul of the game. Here's Paul. 6 points for him.
I tell you what, he has gone stone cold here to start this quarter.
King's shot is off. And stolen by Yao. Here's Richardson. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
Say this about Richardson. He is a fearless player. There isn't an opponent who doesn't think he can dominate or a situation he can't take charge of. There is no back down in Michael Ray.
And it's Paul penetrating. At the elbow, it's Drummond. Too long in the paint, and he's hit with a 3-second violation. Of course, the game is shifting towards skill and finesse, but there are those players who thrive in this league who are like bulldozers and force the issue inside.
Well, a guy like Blake Griffin, who is such a physically gifted basketball player, enters the league as one of the great dunkers, but has now added a three-point shot, still can play bully ball. But for me, the most ferocious at-the-rim scorer and the guy who's probably most underrated aspect is his strength.
Oh, why?
Giannis Antetokounmpo at the rim. Good luck and good night.
I don't know how you do
Come
it.
On, bro. Why would he throw it to him, bro?
Impossible.
Indeed.
Yeah, and at 7-1, Duncan is a problem in the paint. Outstanding with his extension there and just hammering it home.
This guy is a pick-your-poison kind of player. Very hard defensively to cover all your bases with him.
The game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding has been the one differentiator thus far.
Durant, no good. Here's Paul.
That's a block.
The break. Paul's got 9 points.
Quick job of getting up the floor and creating early offense.
You don't give the defense any chance to set up. Sometimes you just love an easy look.
Time called here. The Wolverines decide to talk it over. There's a minute left in the first half of the game. Now here's Morant.